Now, as a kid coming to Philadelphia, see the statue right there on the top of City Hall. Actually, I'm in Love Park right now, but that's City Hall right there. And on top of City Hall is a statue of William Penn. And I don't know, I think it was like 1976. I was over here with my mom and the kids. We were on some bicentennial celebration thing that was going on, the 200-year anniversary of America. We were on some visit with my mom. And at some point I asked my mom, like, who's that on top of the statue? On top of the City Hall. And she told me it was William Penn. And she made me do a book report on William Penn. And that was the first time I ever heard of William Penn. And this whole jury nullification thing is where I had I first read about it. Oh, man, I can't remember what. The Encyclopedia Britannica. Yeah. We had a Encyclopedia Britannica. My mom made me do a book report using the Encyclopedia Britannica. And I wound up reading about jury nullification. And it turned into one of them little things that happened 40 years ago, 30-something years ago, that has impacted my life, my entire life, just because I happen to know what jury nullification was and why it came to be and all that. Anyway, Google it. Jury nullification.